Monticello and Big Lake are two very distinct, separate communities, but yet we share so much in common. We were the only bank that literally had a branch on both sides of the river. The thought of being able to bridge the gap, that was very exciting.
We're a full service bank. We can help you from when you get started with a checking account, when you buy your first home, when you buy your second home, helping you plan for your retirement. And then with all those small business owners, we can help you from all the way from the beginning when you start out, when you're just working in your garage or working out of your basement, you know, all the way to when you're looking to build your first facility and, you know, hire employees and looking to really expand.
For being 14,000 people and growing is still very much a local town. I grew up in this town. I have a business in this town. My family, my wife is from town. It's built on relationships and values at its core, and that is the same pillars that RiverWood is built on.
As we see our communities grow, as we see, you know, more houses being built, more land being developed, more businesses coming here, you know, that's where we all win together because we all have a common goal to grow and to succeed.
There's so much available right here that, Dorothy, you don't need to go very far to discover what you really want. Is where you're already at.